there says that Christmas cannot be funny. Oh boy, the comic is in the house and he's telling you you could celebrate Christmas and you could laugh with serious matters, of course.
I want to advise you, now in our Christmas, it's good to show love. Hello? But before I warn people, I want to warn about this one. This is time for rejoicing in Christ. I'm not saying when I go to drink, when I do the testimony of what happened with my cousin last year, it go funny. He don't go with the girlfriend out, they don't drink. They were very drunk, oh my God, at the sorry day boy. They pass for neighborhood, they see police station. They were in the high state of drunkenness. I know the police station get flag, green, red, yellow, with a star in the middle. Hello? Now the girlfriend tell the guy, oh, baby, I love that one-star hotel. I think we should check in. Now so they enter, I enter police station, they are mine, a hotel. They reach, they meet up police or counter. Receptionist! How much is it for 3 nights? They must say, I am an officer. I say, shut up, receptionist. How much is it for 3 nights? They say, 10,000. Check us in. Now, so police write that. 3 nights. They put the inside. I say, for in mine. Now, room. Now, they get it there, boyfriend. I love this room. I love the AC. The next morning, when they discover, I say, they're for sale. Now, the man called, receptionist, we want to go. Police say, no, you book for 3 nights, you see after nights.
Yeah, well. Oh boy, don't call me. Tell me, what does tomorrow look like for you?
Tomorrow looks bright. The future is bright. I did my fourth show, but I noticed that a good percentage of my audience that day was God-fearing, and that's why in the second week of April, we are going to have a boy comedy show, A Trip to Church Verse 1.
All right.
Yeah. So we want to bring it to church, and the team is going to be connecting the gospel to entertainment. Yeah. So whether we go up, Kana, we need God to.
Father Basebang is there, and he's giving you a thumbs up, and he's saying a high five. All right. Now, Tom, it's not.
When I was coming, somebody told me, oh boy, you look good. Oh boy, you look good. I have to act like an American. I don't say Bush follow the cast more time. Family will belong. Hello? My father aspired to go to America some years ago, and he went to one church. And it was about 5 times, and this time around I said, God must do something, hello? And the man of God was preaching, and he said, the Lord is speaking to me right now. In my vision, I see a visa. If you know you are praying for a visa, come to the altar. Papa Shabbat, someone, Papa say, Abba, yeah, the movie has it. Yeah? Papa, you applied for a visa? Papa say, yes, of course. I see a visa. I see an Ethiopian visa. Papa say, aye, aye, your drummer, maybe me. Yeah.